Hi, my name is Michael.
I'm Zach.
And we're going to the 2012 Olympics.
Woo!
Yeah.
So we were watching the Chinese Olympic team on NBCOlympics.com the other day, and we were really blown away.
Oh, dang.
Nice job! Whoa. Yes, win! Jeez. Do it!
Intense.
Nice!
We decided if the Chinese could do it, so could we.
So the first thing we had to do was go look up the rules on Wikipedia because, well, neither of us had ever played before.
Yeah, and then we had to go to the badminton supply store to get stuff. I mean, those guys didn't really know what they were talking about. The
squash style racket.
Kind of had to just figure out on our own.
I think we came away with some pretty
good. We had to develop a lot of our own training techniques because, I mean, we were new at this, so.
Yeah, and most of our training techniques, well, we believe that your racket should literally be part of your body, and we just take that to a whole new level.
I mean, it's kind of unconventional, yes, I'll agree, but I
mean, it works.
You do what you gotta do. We're also big believers in cross training. It's, you know, it helps with the, you know, get the heart going, and I know, I mean, we're athletes. We gotta be in shape for everything. It's not just, people think badminton, you're just standing on the court, you know, move around a little, you don't have to work out or anything. No, I mean, we hit the weights, we do push-up sit-ups, we run. We do everything. I mean, we're athletes at our peak.
So right now we don't really have our own coaches, but so that's why we basically coach each other, help each other out, you know, give each other really positive encouragement.
One, down, two, down, a three.
Get your butt down, go, now. Come on, get that butt out of the air. Go, go, go. Yes, good, that's one now.
Do you have any superstitions? Yeah, well, Michael's actually holding our lucky shuttlecock right here. You want to tell him about it?
Yeah, sure. So this came from a game, 1976, Chinese versus Hungary,
yeah, good game.
When Hungary upset China, and that's what we're gonna do in 4 years in London.
Except we're not Hungary. We're USA, yeah. Well, hopefully we don't know yet. We haven't actually made the team.
Whatever country takes us in.
I mean, yeah, we definitely want to go to the Olympics.
After the 1976 Olympic Games, both of us decided to go back to the 1980 Games to, you know, watch badminton again. And during one of the games, I was cheering so hard. I was like one of the only people in the crowd standing and cheering.
Then. Sorry, I just have a little anger problem. What the?
That's not necessarily a bad thing. Right? Because
I mean, yeah.
Because we've been able to find ways
to
help channel that anger into winning power.
Yeah, winning power. That's what we call it.
So we don't actually have our own training facility right now, but as you can see, we've just been using the local junior high.
So right here we have the 2008 Beijing Olympics single gold medalist Lin. He's the one who we're going to be practicing against today.
So studies have shown that the hardest plays to recover are from the shots to the head. So that's why in this drill, we're only aiming for head shots.
Nice. Oop. Right in the noggin. Beautiful.
Oh!
know how much longer we can use this field because, I mean, the soccer team let us do it a little bit today, but eventually they still asked us to leave, so we might have to find a new place.
So we're sort of hoping that pretty soon we'll get sponsored by Wilson, and hopefully when that happens, you know, it'll launch us into the limelight for more media attention.
We hope. And, I mean, we're really shooting for, like, around 2012. We're going to be the Michael Phelps of badminton. I mean, we're going to go all the way. Pardon my words, all the way.
One way we got to know our cocks was by taking them everywhere with us.
Let's get some more cocks out here.
That's a great
life of nutter.
Even if you're indoors, the lights, like the glare can get pretty bad. You don't want to lose the cock in the sky. So, and then...
Oh, damn it.
Dang it, Michael.
What have I told you? Try to keep your eye on the clock.
Yeah, I know.
Talk to the face. Can we wrap up this interview, please?
Yeah, we got
a little bit.
You gotta head out.
PE class is coming in.